I keep getting asked how to set up multiple cameras on MTR on Windows or Microsoft Teams Rooms. So I decided to do a little video. Remember to subscribe. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button. I'm Paul Bloom and you are watching In My Humble Opinion. Right, so what's all this noise about? Well, Microsoft Teams Rooms on Windows, not on Android yet. Android will come soon. Microsoft Teams Rooms on Windows now by default supports multi-camera input. Just have a look over there at my window in the back. We've got our MTR set up. I'm plugging in a USB camera. Did you see the arrow that popped up next to my camera? Little arrow, down arrow there, selector. Soon as it detected my second camera. So I'll just click over there. I've got a Panacast, Jabra Panacast, which I'm busy having a play with. Great camera, there I am, hi. Which is behind me whilst I'm recording this, of course, and doing the narration. And there's my secondary camera. Thank you, Yealing, for loaning me the UVC20. Nice little camera to play with at your desktop. And it's as easy as that. There's no OK or save button. You just choose your camera, click out the window, and boom, you've switched over. Okay, and I've added another camera. Look at this. I now have not one, not two, but three cameras. That's as many as I have access to, unfortunately. Otherwise, I'd try for some more. But surely you can't need more than three cameras in your MTR on Windows. Just switch between them over there. Thank you, Microsoft. This feature was introduced or put on the roadmap in November last year. And would you know, 2nd of February this year, it was made generally available. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to subscribe and do press the like thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video, or ask a question, have something to say. Please do comment below. Thank you for watching. I'm Paul Bloom, and this has been In My Humble Opinion.